American former tennis player Petros Pete Sampras was born on 12 August 1971 in Potomac, Maryland, to a Greek mother and father of Greek descent, and is probably best known as the first tennis player to receive the Sportsman of the Year award in 1997, and one of only two men to win a Grand Slam title as a teenager. In 1993, Sampras became the ATP Player of the Year, and that same year held the title of the ITF World Championship. A world-renowned former tennis player, just how rich is Pete Sampras? Celebrity.money estimates that Pete's net worth is now over $170 million as of mid-2017, most of which has come from his professional tennis career, which spanned the years 1998 until 2002. His family moved to California when Pete was 7, and he began playing tennis with Rod Laver, a tennis great and who was his greatest inspiration. Sampras then joined the Jack Kramer Club, where Peter Fischer became his tennis coach. Sampras started his professional tennis career when he was 16 years old, when he played against Sammy Giammalva Jr., to whom he lost his first match. However, several victories followed, and he entered the U.S. Open. Although losing in the first round, he finished the year ranked number 97, a jump of 800 places since his debut. Pete's first Grand Slam won as a teenager came in 1990 at the U.S. Open. And he subsequently won 14 Grand Slam titles, beating Roy Emerson's 12 Slam titles and setting a new record in Grand Slam tournaments at that time. He eventually won 7 Wimbledon titles, 5 US and 2 Australian Opens, and won the end of the year tournament 5 times. Pete also helped win the international team competition, the Davis Cup for the US in 1992 and 95. Overall, Pete won 64 tournaments and was ranked number one in the men's rankings for a total of 286 weeks over several periods, beginning in 1993 and ending in September of 2000, second only to Roger Federer in longevity. Additionally, his awards included winner of GQ Male Athlete of the Year Award in 2000, on the list of the 40 greatest players of the tennis era compiled by Tennis Magazine in 2005, and in the top 50 greatest U.S. sportsmen of the 20th century, compiled by ESPN. Even though he retired from tennis in 2003 with the 2002 U.S. Open victory, his finale, Pete Sampras has continued to play numerous exhibition matches against such modern players as Roger Federer, Tommy Haas, Andy Roddick, and Rafael Nadal. Sampras' most recent exhibition match occurred in 2011 when he played against Milos Raonic, to whom he lost. In his personal life, Pete Sampras has been married to actress and former Miss Teen USA Bridget Wilson since 2000, and they have 2 sons. Currently, the family resides in Lake Sherwood, California.